Hi friends, today I have a little time-lapse video. I am painting a common grackle. After we moved, I started to be interested in all the birdies and critters in my backyard. I got some bird seed, you know, and like a little squirrel feeder and stuff. So I put it out and now I'm like obsessed with these little guys. So I thought, why not make a little journal of all the little critters I see? Slowly I have to catch up because obviously there's so many the common birds that you see every day. So that's what I'm doing right now, and this is just a grackle. I think even though some people don't like these birds, I think they're beautiful because of their shiny feathers. It's just iridescent and they have this really beautiful bright eye color. So anyway, here he is. I've done several already. If you follow me on Instagram, you will have seen those, and I plan on doing more. I gotta catch up and paint my little squirrel friends. I had a rat, believe it or not, and he is no longer with us, but I still plan on putting him in the book. His name is Edgar. Poor little guy. And I don't know, just something fun to do. I also got a hummingbird feeder, but so far I have not had any hummingbirds. So if anyone has any tips or advice about that, I would love it if you would let me know, because I would really love to see some. So anyway, thanks for watching, and hope you do something creative today. Hope this inspires you. Have a great day, everyone.